And yes, you have seen me done the opening to the widescreen version in October of 2022. So now I'm going to do the opening to the full screen version. So yeah. I was like, why not make the opening to the full screen version? So yeah. So enough of that. Back to this.